speedy. Nobody like a level special. I am stingy with my peace, and I'm greedy with my happiness. I know, sir, nobody.
Okay, all set to go. Here's the second baseman, Jonathan India, and a pitch. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. The high heat, too much on that one. Going to count 1-2. Nice warm day here. Good baseball weather. Does that change anything, Chris, especially for the hitters?
Absolutely. You feel...
Got him! Bottom of the first. Here is Marcus Semien. The 1-1. Hammers that one deep left field, and forget it. Now it's Corey Seager. The outfield shifted pretty heavily towards right field. Puts a bunt down. Slings to first, and Seager is set down. Here's Nathaniel Lowe. Drops a bunt down the first base side. They get the tag on him, and that's the second out. Two outs, base is empty. Adolis Garcia will hit next. Gets the bunt down the right side. He handles it himself. That's the new inning getting started. So now here's the Reds. Caught him looking for the K. And now Jake Vosler swings and misses. 1-2. Got him swinging for the strikeout. Blew the express right by his bat for strike three. Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the second. And now here is Josh Jung. Got it by him for the K. And now the catcher comes up to him. Jonah Heim. Puts a bunt down. And he takes it himself for the out. Two outs, base is empty. Now the left fielder, Josh Smith. Swings and misses. Back here in Denver, top half of the third inning. Here's the third baseman, Spencer Steer. Got him. Looks like he's picked up right where he left off. Swing and a pop-off in foul ground. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Two away.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is.
And welcome back as we go to the last of the third. Brad Miller now lays down a bunt to the right side. He steps on the bag. Leadoff man retired here in the third. Now it's Robbie Grossman. Drops a bunt down the first base side. He'll do it himself. That makes eight batters set down in a row. Now it's Marcus Semien. Puts a bunt down. And they put the tag on him for the out. Back here at the ballpark as we go to the top of the fourth. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan India.
Well, these Reds just haven't produced as many competitive at-bats as I'd like.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Slider got him for strike three. Now here is TJ Friedl. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. That's his second strikeout. At the plate, Jake Fraley. Next offering is foul back. Back here at Coors Field, ready to go, bottom four. So now it's Corey Seager. Gets the bunt down the right side, and they tag him out. Nathaniel Lowe up to hit. Left-hand batter waits. Bunted back towards the mound. He's retired 11 straight batters. Next to bat, the Texas cleanup hitter, Adolis Garcia. Swings through it and out. Welcome back. Here's the catcher, Tyler Stevenson. And a 1-2. And just misses with that one. And a swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Got him. And two away now. Will Myers now. Swing and a miss. And now 2-2.
Well, on the mound.
We head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's Josh Jung. Lays down a bunt to the right side. Vosler. And they put the tag on him for the out. Now, Jonah Heim. The 1-1. Puts a bunt down. Vosler. A flip to the pitcher covering. Pitching dominance right here. 14 consecutive outs. And now Josh Smith drops a bunt down the first base side. Three up, three down, inning over. Top six. Now the third baseman, Spencer Steer. Next pitch is inside, and it's 2-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out. He's now struck out eight in a row. Next offering is fouled back. Ninth pitch of the at-bat due next. Got him! And that's nine in a row. Back here in Denver, bottom of the sixth. Now here's the Rangers DH, Brad Miller. Gets the bunt down the right side. And they tag him out. Robbie Grossman digs in now. He's 0 for 1. Puts a bunt down. On to Vossler. And that's an out. And now it's the Rangers leadoff hitter, Marcus Semien. Puts a bunt down. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. We go to the top of the seventh. Here's the second baseman, Jonathan India. At the belt and fires. That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going. The pitch. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. And there it is. It's 11 consecutive strikeouts. History on display. What a moment. Swing and a miss, and that is strike two.
You know, he's been so great today, really just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. I mean, hasn't shaken off the catcher very much at all today.
The Reds still looking for their first hit in this one. Swing and a miss. And welcome back. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Corey Seager. Drops a bunt down the first base side. Vossler steps on the bag and one away in the bottom of the seventh. Next to hit, Nathaniel Lowe. Bunting and he pops it up. Green pulls it down and there's two gone. Next to bat will be the Texas cleanup hitter, Adolis Garcia. Lays down a bunt to the right side. Vossler takes it to the bag and that. We go to the eighth. Now the Reds cleanup hitter, Tyler Stevenson. Blows the high heat past him. That's a strikeout. Stepping in, Jake Vossler. The Reds hitless so far in the game. And a swing and a miss. The hack. New pitcher on now, Buck Farmer.
And this could be a pretty critical point in this game. They're hoping he's the guy to keep him within striking distance.
Puts a bunt down. One up, one down. Now the catcher for the Rangers, Jonah Heim. One down, base is empty. Bunts it in the air. Stevenson whips it to first. He's retired seven in a row. Now the batter now, Josh Smith. Runs it up to 90. Back here at the ballpark, here's the third baseman. Goes down looking. And here is Will Benson. Swing and a miss. And that's strike two.
Berg, I'll tell you right now, every player defensively on their toes like never before.
Now here is Jose Barrero. And he rings him up. Called strike three. It's a perfect game.